surprised about first the number of pigeon finches, about the number of young pigeon finches, about a very good organization, I think better than in Belgium. And the people are very friendly. Eh? They don't know me, but they show me at my first question, they show me the pigeon, open the case, and so that's impossible in Belgium. Oh, I have to tell you, there was a blue hen, a very nice hen. They had all the qualities I like to see in a bird. Very, very nice hen. I have to congratulate the team that make everything possible. It was the best organization I ever see in a country outside of Belgium. All the Romanian people I met here for their hospitality and also for trusting my medicaments and my program for pigeon raising. I'm sure that they will have good results with them. I didn't know what I have to expect from my trip to Romania, but I'm very surprised about everything. The first time in my life I going to the opera was very, very nice. I see a lot of beautiful old buildings, very nice architecture, a very nice castles we visit. The castle was closed and at 1 month they opened it for us and we can look inside. That you can imagine. It's very, very nice. And also the food here, it's very, very good food and people are friendly everywhere. I can only recommend Romania for Belgian people to go and to visit and to go on holiday.